Hi, Mike Garcia from the Healthy Chocolate headquarters in Redondo Beach. And, you know, I'm very honored to be here talking to you today. If this is one of your first exposures to Shisai, I really want to welcome you. And I wanted to mention something about why I got interested in Shisai. You know, as a little kid, we're sold on chocolate. When you're 1 or 2 years old, your parents say, eat this. Here. And I don't think kids have an argument with telling their parents. If anything, they'll argue, I want more of that stuff. It just tastes so great. But we're also taught, too, that if you eat too much chocolate when you're young, you eat too much chocolate, you get cavities, you lose your teeth. If you're a teenager, it gives you pimples. If you're an adult, it makes you fat. And so the taste is so good that you eat it anyway as an adult, but you eat it sparingly. Well, that was up till now. With the introduction into the chocolate world of Shisai, cold-pressed chocolate, and what I mean by cold-pressed is that they don't warm it at super high temperatures, and so this Belgian chocolate is made at a cooler temperature. Guess what? It results in a superfood. In fact, the antioxidants are so high in this chocolate that they actually have had them tested. They have them tested every year, several times a year. And guess what? Everybody has heard of the United States Department of Agriculture, USDA. When they want foods tested, fruit for example, when they want them tested for antioxidants, and the scientific name for antioxidants are ORAC, oxygen reduction absorbance capacity. When they have them tested for ORAC, they have it done at Brunswick Lab here in the United States. Well, if it passes this rigorous testing for ORAC, then they get a blue seal by Brunswick Lab. Well, guess what? The reason I'm saying this is because there's a chocolate out there that's actually tested at Brunswick Lab. It's Shisai. XOCAI. And guess what? I've got a box, believe it or not, healthy peanut butter cups. And that's got the little blue seal by Brunswick Lab. This peanut butter cup has the antioxidants of a bolus of a raw spinach, a spinach salad, basically, or a few pounds of tomatoes. It's amazing. That's what this has. This is not candy. This is a superfood. And so it's not just one type of chocolate, but we know that if you eat something several times a day, you're going to get flavor fatigue. So guess what? Shisai actually has 5 different types of chocolate. They have a liquid chocolate. They have a sipping chocolate. They have an energy drink. They have anti-aging capsules. So it's the perfect line. I asked a dentist once who was into Shisai. I asked him, I said, well, do I have to carry a toothbrush around with me all day long, you know, to brush my teeth? And he said, no, actually, I would prefer that you brush your teeth and then eat the chocolate, because there's case studies. You can go on Google and you can see the case studies. You Google Shisai and dentist and you'll find the case studies on YouTube where you'll see the great results it actually has on the gums because of the super high antioxidants. So if you're thinking about a superfood that gives you energy, that doesn't put the weight on you, but it's super high in antioxidants, I want you to think about Shisai. If you're thinking about making extra money and you want to do it on the weekends, on your time, you could even make full-time income with part-time hours, think about Shisai. So get back with the person who introduced you to this video, and if you just found us online, feel free to go to my website, www.coco411.com. You know, it stands for cocoa or chocolate, and then 411 information. Okay, this is Mike Garcia from the Healthy Chocolate headquarters, Redondo Beach, signing off. Have a fantastic week.